Shut up and sit down.
Hello guys, here we are again with Neo, our Kusarigama slash Onmyo build. Well, on the last episode we stopped here, where we are now, and I was going to use my Onmyo skills. And the first spells I want, spells, magic, whatever, talismans, whatever you want to call it. Well, first I want the weakness talisman, it's here. Next, I want the water talisman, here. And next, I want this one, and the Kekai. These are the three. Let me see. And this one. Increase Onmyo capacity by 4. Okay, this is where I will spend my points for now. Now we need to pray. The ability Ready Jutsu has been unlocked, of course, because now we have jutsus to prepare. Water, weakness, and Kekai. Okay, I need to put the shortcuts. I will use the buffs on the second one. So weakness is a debuff, so it will go here, and this is a buff, it will go here. This is it for now. I can level up. Can only level when up. I will need some body and some skill. And some dex too. Let me see what I should. Well, maybe. Let's reach 10 of body too. Oh, and I will need spirit. Okay, but for now, this is enough. I already have this. Good blessing. I don't have any titles yet. Oh, and I guess this is it. For now. Let's go. I still can't use the sneak attack. What of damage, even if I don't use the sneak attack. Okay, Akudama. Well, that guy there is strong. At least for now. I know he's strong, so I will use this. And let's fight him. Oh, no. See, I told you. He is really fast, so it's difficult to fight him. No, 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 run, 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 run. Give me here. Oh. No, don't kill me. Come on, don't kill me. Nice. This guy is really fast and really strong. During all the game. but it will be really, really easier when you get one kind of talisman or magic called Sloth. But for now we don't have that, so we need to kill them with whatever we have. Let's kill that guy with our bow. Oh, really? I'm so blind. Come here, friend. Three attacks. Great. I got a title. Let me show you what titles are. Prestige, Summary. Here, when you get some honor, you will get titles. And with those titles you can get some points. Like life, yokai close combat damage, received elemental attack damage, durability of living weapons. And you these are the Aegyo prestige points, and you have the Angyo prestige points. You will earn a lot of these points and you have to use them. I will start with life because you need survivability in the beginning. Here, spirit fragment. Oh, with this buff, the water buff. Oh, forgot about you. You can pass through fire without getting damage, but well, since I want to explore everything, I won't go through the fire. I will go through the normal places, at least for now. Let me see. Oh, some fall. Can you see this piece of roof different from the rest of the roof? If you step on that, you will fall. And we don't want to fall, at least for now. I prefer to go down my own. There's a Kodama here, as you can see. Let me see my equipment. It should be sensing Kodamas, I don't know why it didn't sense the Kodama. Okay. Let's go down here. Ninja style, sneaking attacking them while they're sleeping. Around. I don't think so. Fine. Okay. Another ogre. Four deaths. Okay. For that, let's kill the other enemies. They're not dead yet. These guys are strong, as you can see. But you can kill them easily if you know their patterns and if you manage your stamina well, it's easy. Great. Nothing more? There's nothing inside this house. Nothing. For us. But here we have a big chest. Let's see. Yamato, Spirit Stone, Arrows, Kayakudamas. Okay, Kayakudamas, I guess I already told you. They are bombs. Ninja bombs. Be more precise. Okay, now we have to kill another one of these demons. These are easy. They aren't fast. They are predictable. Oh, they are basically almost killed me because I was stupid. You need to manage your stamina very well, like I told you. Sometimes I forget I'm in the beginning of the game and you don't have that much stamina to use, so be careful. Okay, but we already killed that guy. So now we can explore this part. There's an enemy there, let's kill him from behind. An arrow, there's an item hidden here. Spirit Stone and Kayakudama. Okay. Let's heal here. Oh, I almost forgot about that. Oh, you already saw me, really? Fire of Memory Charm. Another charm. We can use two accessories, so let's put the second one here. Here. This guy doesn't have Kusarigamas. He uses a trident, if I'm not mistaken, so it's not important for us. Water. Water buff. I already told you what the water buff is for. Let's attack this guy from behind. I guess I killed everybody around. I could pass directly through here because I have this buff, this water buff. But since I'm exploring everything, let's do that. Explore everything. Oh, of course, that guy. Oh, another one. Okay. Good. This guy doesn't use anything I want. So let's just get the items. Rifle ammunition and the Tanegashima matchlock. It's a rifle. Let's put the rifle here. The rifle is way stronger than the arrow, than the bow, and it scales with dexterity, and we are leveling dexterity, so it's good for us. I will use it a lot. Okay, now from here, I can kick this one down, and we have to fight another yokai. Evading. Elixir, prayer bits, elixir, more demon's horn. She's used to forge items. Okay, I can equip this. I don't have another Kuzorikama. But I found these prayer beads. This fire damage is increased. Stealth for yokai. Onmyo magic duration. Oh, okay, this is good bonus because I have the Kekai talisman and I will use it. So let's put this. Let's use it. Good. Okay, now what can we do? Now we already passed that fire there. We were seeing it before. As I told you before, we could have passed through the fire using that water bonus. But okay, there are two of them. I didn't see that one. Okay, what do we have inside this box? Snakes, another Omamori Charm. What is this? It's better. We need key. Key is good. Okay, now we need to go this side. I thought there was an enemy here. I guess I was wrong. This is how we eliminate the fire. Now we have access. Go back here. This is where we fought that the dual wielding sword yokai. And now need to go through here. Travel amulet antidote. Now it's already killed that guy. And that's another one. It must die. Oh, I didn't kill him. Okay. He's coming after me. We just need to wait. Come here, man. Good. Dead. Okay. Let's see what we have here. More spirit stone. More spirit iron fragments. Rifle ammunition. Oh, I almost forgot about you. Another dual Ushigatana moment talisman. Oh no! God, no, no, no! Oh, I almost killed myself. Jesus. I had to use my elixirs or I would die. As you can see, fire can take a lot of damage from you. Let me show you the power of my rifle. Did you see it? Very cool. Very good, what do you have for me? Nothing. Okay. Two more. I think so. Soldier armor. Choco, Choco, Morokudama. And that's it. We can go. To go up, we need to go around here. Let's go. Here we have some more items. There's nothing interesting here. I can kick down this ladder. This item. Some candle and this Kodama. Great. Now before I will explore this area now. Finally,